Now that I've played with Sai for a while, I thought I'd make a guide on how I like to use this marvelous hero. To start, Sai's best game mode is Impoppable because you need the monkey knowledge and extra money to get them to level 20 at a reasonable time. Sai is okay in other game modes but really shines in Impoppable, so I will focus mainly on this difficulty. With monkey knowledge being enabled, you can often start with a free Dar Monkey and save straight for Sai, but if that is not an option, Sai pairs great with some other starting towers like a ninja or sub. Once you get Sai down, set them to strong and forget about him for a while. Ideally, we want to pair Sai with a tower that shreds hordes of balloons and a bad, but isn't the best against DDTs. The Apache Prime fits this mold perfectly, so after placing two banana banks, I like to get a 502 heli pilot that is buffed by a 230 village. Then, to take advantage of Sai's global range and slow attack speed, I like to get a Permaspectre at the end of the track. This will handle anything that sneaks through later. After all that, I will finally go back to Sai and level them to 20, and this should be around round 95. A level 20 Sai can solo rounds 95 through 99 on many maps by using Psionic Screen when all the balloons are on screen. Then, on round 100, use Sai's Scream again once the bat is popped, and you should easily beat round 100. In this run specifically, I had over $71,000 left over, and I would normally spend it on anything that would help out a stall strat. That being some glue gunners, mob press boomerangs, mob meme snipers, and a knockback stun avatar. Basically anything that slows the game down will help out Sai. But as you can see, that wasn't needed, and I wanted to show the true power of Sai. Anyway, the main takeaways from this is that Sai is great and Impoppable, pairs great with an Apache Prime and or a stall strat, and it is best when they hit level 20, even more so than most heroes. If you keep these in mind and take advantage of their global range, you should be in for some easy wins with Sai.